Operation Speed of Hour, it's going to be a combination of Bulgarian and American tanks, our M1A2s, Bulgarian T-72s. We're going to coordinate together to do a live fire demonstration for multiple dignitaries, multiple ambassadors throughout Bulgaria, Romania, and America.